Yes, there are more molecules of water in this bottle than there are bottles of water in all the world's oceans. You scoop a cup of water out of there. I don't even care if you filter it. The H2O is still there. That is water that has passed through the kidneys of Abraham Lincoln, Genghis Khan, Joan of Arc, Socrates.
Plato.
No. Can I blow your mind again? This is just, this is really good stuff.